My precious friend, God will give you a child. He has promised it in Psalm 113 and verse 9, which says, He grants the barren woman a home like a joyful mother of children. God will make you, who says, I'm a barren woman, a mother of children. God will make you a mother of children. Yes, in Psalm 127 and verse 3, the Bible says, Behold, children are a heritage from the Lord. The fruit of the womb is a reward. God will give you that heritage and the reward of a child. And the Bible says in Psalm 139 and verse 13, God himself will create the child in your womb. Shall we pray? Father, fulfill this promise. Create the child in the womb of your daughter, Lord. Lord, create joy and create children in the womb of your daughter right now. Bless the husband, bless the wife. Let them be blessed by your power. Let them have the reward of a child. Let them have the fruit of the womb. In the name of Jesus, let this miracle happen right now. Every obstruction, we bind and we cast it out in Jesus' name. Every evil power, every sinful nature, let it all go in Jesus' name. Let there be holiness and purity in their relationship. And give them godly generation, Lord. Give them a godly generation. Thank you for this blessing. We give you all the glory in Jesus' name. And we believe you're giving them a child. And we thank you in advance. And we honor you, Lord Jesus, for your love for them. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you and have a child in Jesus' name.